was pushing her, she just popped to the swing and she flew off of it, went underneath of it. I've never seen that happen before. Look, and now she's all scared. She just flew right off of it, and fell down.
You always, when we were driving to camp, like that coyote, and I had my window rolled down and she was complaining about she was cold, so roll up her window. And then pretty soon she starts freaking out with a seatbelt. And then pretty soon she's going like, that's how, what in the hell is wrong? So we're going to have to wait until we
get her seatbelt. Now I'm about to go to
the house. Well, Bea come in and we hit her window. And then got on her arm and bit her. I mean, it was bright red. So I'm trying to tell her, well, as soon as we get to the campsite, I'll get some ice on it. And she's saying, no, it's still in here. And I said, I looked quick and I said, no, there's nothing here. And I'm driving in pretty soon. I hear her go, like this. And the guy, she says, I said, what's the matter now? She says, that bee's still here. And I said, no, it ain't. And I looked down on the floorboard and there's this big ass bee sitting down there. It ain't dead. It's still moving around. So I grabbed it with my hand and flung it out the window. I said, no, there's no bee here. So I freak out again. So now we're going down the road again, and pretty soon she's going,
Mom, did you see me?
I said, what's
Mom,
wrong
did you see
me? She said, there's a bee in my pants. And I said, no, there can't be. There's no bee in my pants. And she said, and I mean, she was really so I figured, well,
don't you listen to this, Mom?
So then I pulled over, and she had on these, like, had like a nylon elastic deal, so you pull up like this, and one of those real little bees. Come out through her pants,
those
landed
bite
on the floor. I grabbed it and threw it out. She was.
Kaya Brainer wants to go camping.
So now, whenever we go around where there's flowers or something, we won't go. We won't go because the bee will come and get me.
Can you blame her?
She has a big welt on her arm.
She's like a chain. His belt was so red, itchy, it hurts so bad.
He
needs to change bad.
Did you get on tape what happened to Shawntee? She went flying off the swing. It was
funny. You know anybody that wants to buy a trailer house?
I do.
Shoot. Get away, kid. Come back when you got a bank account.
Go ahead.
Well, I don't know if I can sell mine, get 5,000 out of it or not. You either sell it or I figured that I might try to rent it out to somebody. That way where I thought that would be a fly that would knock down my debt to 15.
Well,
David, you missed that. He just threw his whole body down the ground.
He's watching Kyle.
I know, that's why I asked the kids to be careful.
Yeah, show him again.
Do it again. Watch. Now watch Trey, David. He just throws his whole body in. No, he was standing up and he goes like, he just threw his whole
That's
body
in. That's great. Like a dead horse.
Like Luke. Careful, Kyle.
Yeah, this is our party.
And he gets loud.
Let's go get a cake. You pay double time? Holiday. I said, my boss didn't pay me for my birthday. Almost had him talked into it. Bank is what it is. They've got 30 holidays. 8 holidays.
Wow.
And we've only got 7.
Damn.
11.
That's a whole month.
I don't know if that'll count. Yeah. Probably more.
No, I might have for it on.
Your dog
I mean,
is even fine following stuff.
For each race.
She must be laughing.
Yeah. Well, somebody spilled some good juice on it.
Yeah. They got Christmas. They got
Hanukkah. Hispanics in the post office or the government or they probably have a single
demand.
Yeah, they don't have. They got Martin Luther King Day, and then they got the President's Day.
Or Black Day.
Black Day.
Martin Luther King. Mm-hmm. Why don't they have a single mile pain? Probably like where your mom works, like where she used to work, they probably didn't pay those people.
Yeah, just call it
God, Sean! Did you get that, Grandma?
Yep.
People in Missouri and Oklahoma.
Trey's gonna do it now,
Jesse
David,
James
grab
birthday
him.
Birthday or something.
Yeah.
Sean was standing up like that one, flying right off of it.
He's on
See, David, get him, buddy.
Bush
That's
Cassidy.
How Sean
hey, you get down from there, boy. Get down.
Doc, you get down from there. You
well, that's not
anymore.
The way you play on it. You play on it right.
Kyle, get down, your dad said.
Hey, look, the little babies are thinking that's how you're supposed to play on it.
Yeah, look at Luke over there thinking it now.
You're teaching
us
the little ones bad habits.
I told you before, lost.
Great. Doesn't it suck being the oldest?
Book that I read about
Jesse
James. Yeah. One of the Norse family was hiding him out.
Grandma,
in Arkansas.
Did you get me on camera when I done that clip?
I don't remember the name.
Over there.
Have you read that book? The Crow Killer.
All right. Mm-hmm. Football.
That is good. By Jeremiah Johnson.
Trail, see a football card.
Oh. I like that movie.
Football!
Well, the movie, first thing the book tells you is that movie is as good as Mars was.
Is it?
Yeah. Since John.
Oh, be careful!
6'2", something like that, 240 pounds.
Look, Sean's doing that again.
Big man.
Well, we saw it. We saw
Anthony,
it. Great
do it
there.
Right!
They moved it to Cody, Wyoming.
What, the whole Northland?
Well, that, but remember Jeremiah Johnson's great? Because they had, when they. They were fighting over the state of California for life.
Yeah,
right.
Military cemetery.
Yeah, but
they met.
Yeah.
And even Idaho was fighting to get him buried here. But yeah, he's buried there, and they got
the
all the newspaper clippings.
Well, why?
Because he was dead.
God, I hope somebody fights over me when I'm dead like that.
What that?
Don't be
with it.
Get that bitch out of our cemetery now.
Actually, I ain't gonna be buried.
You're listening to Paul Harvey and the rest of the story.
I don't like getting hot in the summertime.
See, look, he copies them. He's sitting down like they are. He does everything he
does. Kiss
David.
Now pick your nose. Pick your nose. There you go.
Oh, I kick your ass.
Played Pappy on.
Mom, take that from him.
Oh, Steve McQueen?
Yeah. Steve McQueen, that's how he got started, was off James Dean's death.
Huh?
Because there was a part that James Dean was casting for. He died before he could, so he got.
Good trade going down the side, David.
Trees in my way.
Well,
yeah, Sam like more to be like Steve McQueen.
Watch Trace going down right now.
One of the best movies I ever seen him in was that one, Pappy. We
good trade, Ray! Woo!
Well, like Conrad, they kept escaping?
No, he was
the bounty hunter or whatever.
Yeah, just copy. You gotta go to where they went, David.
Yeah, like that, they arrested him to drive for him.
Handcuffed.
Look, he's got to do exactly what they did. He's got to sit down.
He went to arrest somebody. Was either a big black guy or a big Hispanic. And the guy busted out the door.
See what a copycat Trey is?
You can see his eye.
The kids went outside, ran over here, and sat down.
When he bought, when he got that
go, Trey!
He says, you don't have an automatic.
There's no more on the grill, right?
Uh-huh.
Okie dokie.
David, she said you're wasting her tips when you're racing.
Yeah, I always like watching
him.
Oh! That one where he kept escaping.
It's recording. Smile,
no, that's Paul Newman.
Sit over here.
He played the greatest.
He played it, there was one though that like he was.
That's the one where he always, every time he got sent back into the court or whatever, they'd hand him his mitt and ball.
Dad, you got a booger up your nose.
Don't tell him, Daddy. Pick his nose up. Look, he's really checking too. There's a little bathroom in
the chair. Yeah, in fact, the one that I was thinking of was one Dustin Hoffman was in it with him. He was also a prisoner. He looked like a nerd.
Yeah, that was based on a true story there.
I thought that one was good.
Yeah, that was that's where the escape the devil's arm. Yeah, that's before he did anyway. Yeah, that was a good story. As a matter of fact, they said he died an old man.
What are you doing? Besides making a stupid face.
They always say nobody escaped from the rock.
Yeah, look, you're going down the slide,
keep seeing these things on a biography in this.
Well, you don't understand.
Some people, there's a couple of them that they can't account for, and they never found no bodies nowhere, so.
Yeah.
You got him?
Well, one of the problems deals with that is they figured if anybody that got off the rock the riptides would tear them up. They wouldn't get past that.
Either that or the sharks would get them. But it seems like I may have been one of those TV shows where they had somebody, they had two people, and they set them out about the same time these guys were supposed to, and they did make it to shore. So I said, you know, theoretically, yeah, it was possible.
It was possible.
Oh, Shawn stepped on his fingers.
What time is it, Joe?
That's a good shot, yo. 10 till.
What, 8?
Is that past?
9. Yep. Hey, turn this thing off.
He's gonna record everything.
Hey, turn
push that red button.
Did you stop it from filming?
Birthday.
Well, there's the heat wave.
Holy cow! Look at all that fire.
Yeah,
especially
joy.
Richard.
Jeez.
Hurry up, Joe. Get over here and blow it out before your cake melts.
Somebody call the fire department.
Okay. Okay. Blow mine out. I'm taking it back in an hour.
Sis, move over here.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Jill and Richard. Happy birthday to you.
Now go get the fire extinguisher.
Oh, look at yours, it's done in the whipped cream.
Oh, no, blow. He might be older, but he's got more hot air.
Right. Look at his candles poured down in the whipped cream.
Luke was giggling over there by the fence.
Look at that. You got that on camera? You got the smoke going up in the air. Hey, don't hit me!
Jeez.
I'm gonna go eat mine.
Oh, put one of them.
My family hurts.
No.
Why?
Because.
Yeah, when we was down there, we
went down to Tampa. Oh, Mom, make Shawn eat his cake.
Eat it.
Lou got to go on a roller coaster for the first time.
Under here is cake. Take a bite. Eat it.
Watch. That other one in there is mine.
Hey, you ought to do your hat on top.
Anyway, your woman there says she's going to fix it.
The one with the pork in it. I believe.
And I'll leave yours close to it. So he said he did.
Hello. Luke.
Chunky, come here, baby.
I gained 6 pounds.
So, let Shawn out or he'll let them out.
No, Shawn won't let him out. He's staying in there, aren't you, Shawn?
6 pounds?
You open the gate, you're going to get spanked.
Well, I had lost 11.
Yeah.
That was 6 there, guys.
Go ahead, let's see ya.
Did y'all see just...
What?
Would you watch me? Okay.
Dance, Lucas.
Trey, go dance with Lukey. Go dance.
He's wearing my watch.
There you go. Trey, go dance, Trey. Dance.
She's wearing some battle boots.
No, no, she wants to play.
You too!
Be careful! Yes, it's come on!
Anthony! Trey does
portal
combat.
My least
come here.